in Brazil, we will organize three tournaments that will be happen in the span of 3 days. Our technology partner, Graebert, helps us study the layout of the combat areas in order to more efficiently reconfigure the space between the different tournaments.
First of all, a survey of the stadium was carried out, especially the area that will be used for the competition. At the same time, a custom block was created that contains two types of competition areas. One of them with 10 meters on each side, intended for young people and adults, and another with 7 meters on each side, intended for children, according to the rules of the World Traditional Karate Do Federation. The combat area is floored with competition tatamis, which are interlocking padded plastic mats with a serrated edge that facilitates the joining of the pieces. This allowed the Federation team to get a quick notion of the space that 10 tatamis would occupy and made it easy to adjust the shape. To include intermediate spaces that facilitate the circulation of competitors, referees, and people who help in tournaments. Of course, the needs of the tournament that takes place on October 20th are different from those that the Federation will address the next day, when two international tournaments will take place at the same time. For this reason, the space required a painstaking study that enables a rapid staging as the tournaments progress, and for this, the technical drawings with precise measurements are of vital importance. ARES Trinity collaboration tools helped to share ideas between the organizers and the Federation President. After evaluating many possible combinations and taking into account the intermediate spaces for the circulation of the competitors, the Federation reached an initial configuration for the first championship. Close to 3 hours after the start of the event, the children will share a space with the young people, who will start their competition using the initial tatami arrangement with combat areas of 10 square meters. After 5 hours, once the children have finished, the competition space will be modified to start with the adult category. At night, dozens of volunteers are in charge of replacing the tatamis with the initial configuration to prepare for the second and third tournaments, which begin the following day. This time, due to the complexity, these two tournaments will both take place over 2 days, so the volunteers will have to repeatedly reconfigure the layout, as was done in the first event. Thanks to ARES Trinity, the World Traditional Karate Do Federation will be able to share these drawings with other organizers that wish to hold events of this type in the future and help them better organize the logistics of each championship.
Having a technical tour of this type helps us to be more pragmatic and to more accurately communicate the idea to the rest of the Federation.
You can view this drawing from the view-only link embedded on the Federation's website, wtkfederation.org, or you can visit graebert.com/karate to learn more and watch other videos.